Denis Christel, Sassou, Nguesso, Congolese Minister of International Cooperation, read in a statement on behalf of President Sassou Nguesso that His Excellency Denis Sassou Nguesso reiterated to his interlocutor the support of Economic Community of Central African States for the transition in Chad. He added that he expressed his congratulations to His Excellency Mr. Mahamat Idriss Déby Itno for the progress already made by the transition authorities with a view to the upcoming organization of an inclusive and peaceful dialogue. The new strongman of Chad had come to Congo to seek support from Economic Community of Central African States for a smooth transition in his country. Economic Community of Central African States has also welcomed the intentions of the Chadian transitional authorities to accept to involve the various armed groups in the national reconciliation process. The head of Chad's military junta, Mahamat Idriss Déby Itno, on Friday named 93 members of a new interim parliament 5 months after declaring himself leader following the death of his father Idriss Déby Itno. Members of the former opposition of the late President Déby were among the members, but none from the opposition platform, Wakiti Tama, or from the civil society organizations who have denounced the coup by the younger Déby. According to the press statement, the 93 members of the NTC were made up of parties previously represented in the dissolved parliament, other parties that were not members of the security and armed forces, of civil society organizations and youth and women's organizations.